Wait, hold up! Hold up! This is from my musical!
Look, a new day has begun.
Ooh. Wow, that was a nice little nap. I can't believe that was all a dream, though. I mean, that was pretty realistic.
Dorothy, have you heard of the new Andrew Lloyd Webber show?
Yeah, it's called Love Never Dies. Apparently it's a sequel to Phantom of the Opera.
Somehow I knew that was going to happen.
No one can predict a comeback like that.
So, are you gonna audition?
Actually,
I guess it's completely pointless. I just finished a 3-week run as Christine in the Phantom of the Opera. This role is mine.
Well, I didn't even get into my high school show. What makes you think I'm gonna make it into an Andrew Lloyd Webber one?
I don't.
Why don't actors such jerks?
I don't know. I guess that's just what happens to you. Too many on to you.
Why am I even alive?
Goes round a little empty inside.
Take a breath, look around,
swallow your pride
for now.
Nothing lasts,
life goes on,
full of surprise.
That's optimistic.
You will be faced with problems of all shapes and sizes.
But if you turn black, you're going to have to make a few.
Ha ha ha.